in the last days, Dajjal's system is meant to take faith away. People now looking, oh, you can make on this investment this, on this crypto you can make this. Their faith is in money and they have no share in the hereafter. Build your faith for akhirah, for nothing from this dunya will save you. And faith is your greatest investment. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajeem, bismillahir rahmanir rahim. And but for the grace of Allah that we are still in existence, we came into this path of realities and in this way of immense love of Sayyidina Muhammad. That this love of Allah is an immense love and it requires proof, it requires an action. And فَتَّبِعُونِي, He sends all of creation and follow Him, Sayyidina Muhammad ﷺ, the one whom is the destroyer of sins and identity and will take creation back without their sins and bad character to present them to Divinely Presence. And this Muhammadan way that brought the reality of Islam from the heart of Sayyidina Muhammad ﷺ, in the last of days to purify all of creation. Whether it's the grand intercession or the intercession on a daily basis through His nation, all of that is to bring creation to its reality of ishq and love in the service of Allah, and that to make our faith to be real. That at the imitation level we have faith in which has no action. I love God, alhamdulillah. Then Allah inspire within the heart that now I love God and I'm going to worship. And then begin with the usul and the practices within Islam. They take shahada, they bear witness, there is no God but Allah and His beloved messenger is Sayyidina Muhammad ﷺ. They begin in their worship then to fast and to pray and to intend to go for Hajj. And these are the signs of faith opening, that I want, and that's what Allah want, make your faith to be real. Just sitting and saying, I love you is nice for one day, one week, one month. But Allah is teaching us, and that's why the messengers came, that make your faith to be real, that put your faith into action so that it grows, and faith is your greatest investment.
As-salamu alaykum. We hope that you're enjoying the video inshaAllah. Just a request that you help us continue to make such amazing Islamic content inshaAllah. Share this video with your friends and loved ones, subscribe to the channels and donate. Every bit helps. Jazakallah khair, and we will return to the program.
The greatest investment that we have is in our faith. With the time that Allah gave to us to make our faith to be real. So then we begin to pray, we begin to fast, we begin to give our zakah, we begin to intend for Hajj, and every time we go for salah it's like a Hajj. We're going to be with Allah, labbaik, we heard the call to prayer and we came and we prayed. And all of those are great, and then Allah says, now take your faith up, up, because it's an ascension. Faith doesn't just stop, that now give and support, and that makes the person's faith to become very powerful. That they give from their time, they give from their effort, they give from their sustenance. And every giving that they give, when they increase their faith, we said like binary code, that the faith becomes strong and the anger becomes weakened. Their bad character becomes weakened. If the faith is not getting strong, then what's happening is the anger is increasing. Means the faith they put into action. Other nations, their mastery was to give. Look at now all their kanisas and all their temples and houses of worship, huge. And all Muslims are in warehouses. So means something is wrong. We should have mastered giving because it was a sign of faith. Do you think anything in Allah's way is wasted? Oh, my account will go down and tomorrow I'll be hungry. Hungry? The one who fed you for 40 years, tomorrow because you gave won't give you food tomorrow? That doesn't sound like faith. That sounds like shaitan is talking to you. Oh, maybe if I go through the airport I'm gonna take off all my Islamic identity. The one who wrote this code, wrote your name, wrote that you would be walking into that airport, wrote what that one would say to you, what you would respond, it's all been written by Allah. And he wrote for you to take your Islam down to pass. There's no faith. Allah only writes the best for His servant. He doesn't write fear. That shaitan puts into your code. So we should have mastered as a sign of our faith that as much as we're giving, Allah's replenishing. And look at the life of people whom follow awliyaullah. Their life are manifesting and they don't even understand how it's manifesting. But don't stop because you didn't reach yet. So you give, you give, you give. So that to counter your anger, counter shaitan, every time you feel that shaitan is coming, he's coming for your faith, then give. As soon as he waswases to you, give. As soon as he makes you anger, give big. Because he just took an upper hand and smacked you. And your sign to Allah is you're just going to take that? So you smack him back. So, look what you made me do, now I'm going to give big in the way and I'm going to punish you. Because he's the one who puts, you're going to have nothing, fear, fear. Once we mastered that, these holy souls are teaching us. Well, what Allah is about to ask from you is much, much higher now. A nation in which mahiya dunub, muhiya al-qulub, whom their messenger of Allah is the one who obliterates all sins and revives the souls. The qulub, what we described before, is in Bahru Qudra. So this love of Sayyidina Muhammad given through this majesty of Sayyidina Ismail as-salam is teaching that my father was from that nation, that they gave, they gave, they gave, until Allah says, give me Sayyidina Ismail, and Sayyidina Ibrahim said, I can't, I can't, I can't do that. And the fear of that stopped. And Allah says, I didn't want it anyways, because you can't make a prophet to fail. Says, okay, I give you lamb. But this one who's coming, his nation will be a bloodline that they give themselves entirely for Allah. Not they give from their pocket, that they already mastered, but they give of themselves and they lay their life for the satisfaction of Allah. When Allah give permission for the light of faith to begin to enter into the hearts of people, based on what? That they did the first step, they gave, they gave, they prayed, Ya Rabbi make me to be sincere. Allah says, your time is running up, make your bargain. when Allah says, we purchased from them their dunya and we gave to them their akhirah, means we gave to them their soul and their yaqeen, and that was the best of bargains. And then Ayatul Kareem describes their bayat, and that we made their covenant to be true and they kept to their ahad and their covenant. Means Allah makes their bayat to be true, because when they gave, they sacrificed, they put their time, they put their effort, when they did all of that, Allah activated their bayat and their allegiance. They believe that Allah's hand is on their hand and that the hand of Sayyidina Muhammad is over that hand, and Allah is the all-encompassing power, that their hand is on the hand of Prophet. As a result of the perfection of their faith and the opening of their faith, that is a nation in which Allah begin to disseminate the lights of faith within their heart. When this system of Dajjal begins to open who it is and what it is, a nation that comes in the last days is a nation that will sacrifice themselves blink of an eye, because they have a yaqeen and certainty of Allah's reward for them. If they can't sacrifice from their dunya and their hands are shaking at this point, how will they reach to certainty in which to give from themselves and give themselves? When Allah will call from them, from their families, from themselves, from their lives. When Allah says, what we called from believers before you, we'll call to you from yourself, from your family, from your wealth, from your every existence, and everything of your dunya will be called from Allah. Qul inna salati wa nusuki wa mahyaya wa mamati lillahi rabbil alameen. And their answer to Allah, that my life, my death, my salah, everything is for you, Ya Rabbi. Take from it whatever you want from it. And that my ultimate is to give myself in your way for your ridha and satisfaction, whose command is under Sayyidina Muhammad. That have yaqeen and istiqam, firmness in your faith and in your character. They understand the wiles and the whims of shaitan, that when he's attacking you, punish yourself, but it's not a punishment because it's a reward from Allah. Keep doing these things, giving, sacrificing, giving your time, be of service. All of that opens a certainty and counters shaitan. So somebody's saying, no, I have these energies, I don't know what to do, give. I have an anger, I don't know what to do, give. I have an addiction to bad things on the internet, give. Shaitan is slapping you, and Allah's watching, then how come you're not doing anything? There are the signs of Allah's Jabbar, that what Allah calls from them, they answered, and that sabr, that they had patience with what Allah has destined for them. And that becomes the symbol of our existence in this life, is Allah to dress us and to bless us. That this is a nation in which sacrifices itself. The sacrifice of wealth is at the entry level, but the sacrifice of self is then at maqam al-ihsan and their perfection. They sacrifice their time, they sacrifice their ability, their nation in which they give their khidmat. That when you live a life of service, khidmat is to be of service. They don't expect a payment back, but they expect the reward from Allah. They gave from their time, they gave from their effort, and all of that is perfecting their character, perfecting the power upon their soul. So then when Allah calls to them for themselves, now give yourself in my way. And their nation inshaAllah which to say, Samina Watana. When they see the overwhelming ocean of darkness is opening, the overwhelming tide of deceit and destruction is opening, they pray that Allah's rida and satisfaction to be upon them, to dress upon them. That, Ya Rabbi, grant us that yaqeen, grant us that certainty, grant us your rida and satisfaction, grant your izzat and might upon our heart and our soul. And their reply is then, follow them, follow Sayyidina Muhammad ﷺ's way, follow the way of all his holy companions, follow the way of his Ahle Bait. And whatever these shaykhs are teaching and giving of these realities against shaitan, the immensity of its power. If you follow it, you feel it, you feel that you're countering something, and you feel that every time you counter satanic influence, he's got his claws on people's hearts. And when they give and they do in the way of Allah, live a life of service, as if his claws are moving because of that power and the might of that action. As soon as it moves from a satanic grasp, the light begins to enter into their heart, and they feel the light and they feel the love, they feel the presence of Sayyidina Muhammad ﷺ, because that was for tabiyun. If they want my love, it's all about Allah. If they want my love, قُلْ إِنِ كُنْتُمْ تُحِبُّونَ اللَّهِ. If you want, tell them if they want my love, فَتَبِعُونِ. This ocean of the atoms, the atomic reality is all فَتَبِعُونِ. That is the command of love that Allah gave into the atom, which we described about the nucleus and the electron. قُلْ إِنِ كُنْتُمْ تُحِبُّونَ اللَّهِ is divine love. So I created all of this with a strong and weak nuclear force, and as a result of this emanating love that it wants me, فَتَّبِعُونِي, come follow us, follow the Muhammadan haqqaiq, because Allah is not to be found. And as a result every electron is spinning in فَتَّبِعُونِي. That I'm coming, because it once it received the command without a nafs, that electron will never stop. And then when Allah grants it, yuhibbukumullah, that I granting you my love, it rises from its ishq and its love. Its spin is unbelievable speed that it's spinning at, haqq. As a result, Allah says, I grant you my love, and it rises, and the whole of this hologram of it, Ya Rabbi, I heard your call and I'm here. And as a result I'm cooling into myself and my senses, that what you gave of me is yours, what you gave of me of my life is yours. So how could I not live a life of service? 24 hours a day is not mine. Mine, I can only find a few hours to get some rest and peace for myself. The rest are all yours, Ya Rabbi. That what I do of work, what I do of time, what I do of service, back to your Divinely credit, Ya Rab. So they live a life of service, and as a result they're shown that these difficulties coming onto this earth, Allah is going to call you into service. InshaAllah they dress us, they bless us and grant us from the immensity of the reality of Divine ishq and love, the immensity that's within our entire wujud, our entire essence and soul, on how it was created from a Divine love. And only the Muhammadan kingdom understand the elements of that Divine love. Subhana rabbika rabbil izzati amma yasifoon, wa salaamun al mursaleen, walhamdulillahi rabbil alameen. Ila sharafi nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam wa alihi wa ashabihi kiram wa ala mashayikhina fi tariqati nashbandiyatul aliyah wa sayyir wa saddatina wa siddiqina al-Fatiha. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajeem, bismillahir rahmanir rahim. InshaAllah with intention of Bayah, initiation in Naqshbandiyatul Aliyah order under the Sultanate of Sayyidina Sultanul Awliya and Shaykh Muhammad Nazim Haqqani. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajeem, bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Innal ladhina yubayyunaka innama yubayyun Allah, ya Allahi fawqa aydihim. Faman naqadhu fa innama yaghudhu lan nafsi. وَمَنْ أَوْفَ بِمَا أَحَدْ أَلَّيْهُ اللَّهُ فَسَيَّتْرٌ أَجْرًا عَظِيمًا. رَضِينَ بِاللَّهِ رَبًّا وَبِإِسْلَامِ دِينًا وَبِسَيِّدِنَا مُحَمَّدٌ صلى الله عليه وسلم وَرَسُولٌ وَنَبِيٌّ وَبِقُرْآنِ كِتَابًا وَاللَّهُمَّ نَقُولُ وَكِيلٌ وَحَمْدَ لِلَّهِ رَبِّ الْعَالَمِينَ وَقَبِلْنَا بِسَيِّدِنَا سُلْطَانِ الْأَوْلِيَاءِ وَشَيْخِ مُحَمَّدْ نَازِمْ عَادِ الْحَقَّانِي Shaykhuna wa Murshidina wa Mawlana Shaykh Muhammad Aad al-Haqqani, Shaykhuna wa Murshidina wa Barakat al-Awliya Allah, Mawlana Shaykh Hisham Kabbani, Shaykh Muhammad Aad, Shaykh Muhammad Adnan, Wallahumma Naghun Wakeel. Allahu, Allahu, Allahu Haq, Allahu, Allahu, Allahu Haq, Allahu, Allahu, Allahu Haq, Haqqu Ya Rabbi ila sharafi Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam wa alihi wa ashabi kiram wa ala mashayikhina fi tariqati nashbandiyatil aliyah, khasatan ruhi mamtalika ghawta khalika shah nashban Muhammad Ways al-Bukhari, Sultan Awliya Shaykh Abdul Faiz Dagestani, Sultan Awliya Shaykh Muhammad Nazim Haqqani, Mawlana Shaykh Hisham Kabbani, Shaykh Adnan Kabbani, Shaykh Muhammad Adil, Ma Abdul Khaliq al-Khujduwani, Sahib Zaman Sayyidina Muhammad al-Mahdi alayhi salam, Ruhullah Sayyidina Isa alayhi salam, Saifullah Sayyidina alayhi salam, Dumma Sayyidina Abu Bakr Siddiq, Sayyidina Umma, Sayyidina Uthman, Imam al-Hasan alayhi salam, Imam al-Husayn alayhi salam, Sayyidina Fatima Tizara salatu salam, wa sayyir wa saddatina wa siddiqin al-Fatiha.
If money could just grow on trees, there would be no need for this message. Since it doesn't, let us show you where your generous donations are going. We film, edit, and produce weekly television shows of Divinely knowledge throughout Canada and the UK, as well as live stream internationally on Facebook and YouTube. Shaykh Nurjan's ever-growing online presence is the result of continuous financial input, and with your financial assistance and participation, this rapid growth will continue. Our Muhammadan Way app is continuously being upgraded and improved, providing an all-encompassing Islamic guide. In addition to the Muhammadan Way app, nurmuhammad.com is a website of immense knowledge and comprehensive Islamic teachings that is updated daily. Your ongoing support also enables a team of editors to compile books of heavenly wisdom from Shaykh Nurjan's teachings. One of our longest ongoing initiatives has been to provide basic necessities to the most in need worldwide. From feeding people in Vancouver's downtown east side, to clothing LA's homeless community, and supporting a children's orphanage in Pakistan. Your ongoing donations will help us continue to spread the love and example of the Holy Prophet Muhammad, peace and blessings be upon him. Become a shareholder in immense blessings. NurMuhammad.com/donate.